No.
You're following us out of the driveway. Through the Bojangles. And the gas station.
Now they're here.
Maybe they're trying to deliver some tacos.
Did any mail, maybe?
Are y'all concerned about it? Not really?
Not at all.
I am.
I want to hear from Lacey.
Oh, the girls are watching it.
Every time we hit a hump, it hits a hump too. Every time we turn a curve, it turns a curve too. Time we stop at Bojangles, it stops too. Right in the same parking spot.
And it's still behind.
Yes!
Still right behind us.
It's on our tail.
I don't know. Like somebody was waiting for you to pull out the driveway?
Yeah, it's almost like they were sitting there waiting for us. It's still following us.
Stranger danger.
It followed us from Dalton to Cleveland. We stopped at Bojangles.
It stopped right behind us.
And then stopped at the gas station.
The same parking spot. Exactly lined up behind us.
What do you think about that, Mama?
I don't know.
Here's who's following us.
I know.
Gray and black.
Behind us forever.
Right on our tail the whole time since we left the driveway. Followed us to get breakfast. Followed us to the gas station. Now they followed us to the interstate.
Sat there on the driveway and waited for us.
Man.
Your dad said it had tinted windows, so I just really thought it was a car. I don't know. What, baby?
Say shingles.
I've just about got a headache over this. Shingles?
Shingles don't care!
They don't, do they?
Did you get that picture of that red bear that I sent you?
No.
Red panda?
Red panda?
No.
I see we went to the Cincinnati Zoo, and I see they had a red panda. I've never seen one. I've seen a panda bear, but not a ring of...
I have.
Do you have, baby?
Yeah, at the Chattanooga Zoo.
Well.
What do I send it out?
You ask me a question? I'll show you.
Bye-bye. Y'all be careful.
You
and
too.
I hope whatever that is following you keeps following you. I sure hope it gets there same time y'all do.
We're going to D81. Do you know where that's at?
No, ma'am.
Okay, we've got a gentleman here that will take you. Thank you.
Going thank
this
you.
Way? You're going to circle around right there.
Okay.
Toyota. Let's go.
Site wouldn't be nearly as wet if the water wasn't all been left on. Thank you. No, I got it. I'll put these. Whole lot to help with.
Go.
Hello. Come on in. This is our hometown traveling van. Now I'm going. My name's Maddie Head, and I'm going to go give you a tour. Start over here. This thing. And we have the coffee machine, my mom's Pepsi, and water, and bags, mountain mix, trail mix, and things to make s'mores, and some Yokies, and bread, and a charger. And here is our radio, and this is our air conditioning with a microwave and some storage with a stove, and this is our fridge, and our puppy paw blanket. This is Canyon. This is our table that folds down right there, and then we put these cushions over it, turns into a bed. And then have my mom and dad's bed. That's our bed. Me and my sister's bed. My sister's name is Kim, and she's shy. And these are our snacks, some coffee, and croissants, stove, toilet paper, fake plant, a vacuum.
Yeah.
A vacuum and a sink and outside here. Just hang on, let me get my shoes on. We have steps, a rug, some things, and have these poles to get the camper up. And there's my sister, Kimlin. She's shy. Our cooler with clothes in it. And we have the other cooler with our bags in it, and a brick, chains, oh, and there's the car. Have a bench and a chair, and that's all in. Stay tuned.
I'm like,
9 a.m. to 10 p.m. Pretty cool. Look at that jump pillow over there. Hot water or cold water?
Warm water.
B11.
That's good.
I30.
That's good.
G59.
That's good.
O62.
That's good.
All right.
Cowboy, I'd be wild and free, rolling around these towns.
Six gun shivers, got a hairpin trigger like a toad. And this girl never really gets lonesome. In a big man car, but stole some. Wanted by the law, but the laws don't apply to me. Baby, that was a cowboy. I'd be wild and free, rolling around these towns like tumbleweeds. I'd be a legend and a little even. Dipping on a whiskey and thumping on my feelings. He thought the whiskey was wild, but she ain't settled up with me.
Going to the new Buccees. There it is. I'm here with my mom, dad, and sister. And today we are going to the new Buccees in Sevierville. It just opened. And they're cutting the ribbon now. Now it smells like Buccees.
Yep. You're right, man.
Smells like barbecue sandwiches.
Welcome to Buccees!
Where's the truck with the big bucket on it?
Huh?
Where's the truck with the big bucket on it? Oh, there it is. There's the bucket. There's the bucket.
Who's supposed to be here?
Oh, the big one.
I give up.
Oh, Dawn and Will. Where do you think they would be? Miss Monica has that shirt.
No, does she?
Mm-hmm. Mom's dog treats.
Yep.
Here's Daddy a mini knife.
Oh, yeah.
Tennessee. Ooh, boots. Pet your Bucky head when you float. Bucky scuba diving. We will be with you shortly.
Barbecue sandwich? Yeah.
With baby chips. Boys. Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Have a great day. I'll hold it
silent. Well, what'd y'all think?
I left.
Yeah, you think it's better than the one we got at home?
I like both of them.
Yeah? It's definitely bigger.
Definitely.
But it definitely doesn't keep people from running all over you.
Definitely. And here's the truck with our baby goats. We got some goats on the roof.
Look at this down, I'll buckle you.
Bye-bye, guys.